Welcome to drycoolcrew.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to create acronyms using Python programming language. So if you don't know about it, consider watching complete video. If you have not yet subscribed this channel, consider subscribing for such an amazing content. So an acronym is a short form of word created by long words or phrases such as NLP for natural language processing. We can also call it, let's say, if you have the contain like data validations and we want to convert as DV, then we have to write code accordingly. So we'll see here practically how to write the code so that it will convert whenever we will enter the input. For this, we are going to use a variable for string. So here, string user, I am giving as a variable name, and then I am going to provide str and use the function as a input. So here, I am going to declare or ask the user input. So here, I am going to ask like enter the string to make acronym. Now we are done. Post that, I will create next variable like text. So here txt equal to str underscore user, then dot split. This is again a function of Python where we can split the value whenever it is required. Now in the next context, we are going to declare as a b equal to, and then the double quotes in between that spaces. Here we want to repeat the same contain again and again. Whenever I will get the input, I have to use for loop I in txt. Next, we are going to use b equal to b plus str, then I. So this should initialize first value in upper case and then dot upper. Next contain, if I want to print the same value, then I will call as a print. And inside that, we are going to declare the V. Let's run this and see the result. So enter the string to make acronym. Here I'm going to provide as a data validation. Not here in the output panel. Data validation. Now, once I will click enter, it will create the acronym of D and then DV. So why it is got created? Let me show you difference. Now let's run it again. Here the book into be as a Deepak Rai. Click on and you can see this acronym has created. So when we talk about creating an acronym, we should get a response like this. So this is how we can generate a Python acronym. Generating a Python acronym by using Python programming language. That's all about generation of acronym using Python programming. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed this session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. And don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.